Bye bye, Papa.
Goodbye, Papa.
Hey,
Noah. I'll see you in Denmark. Let's go. What the? Holy shit. Okay. That looks very nice. So now we are on our way to go to Örebro, which is where Hayes lives. And we are going to meet up with him and have a nice lunch with him.
Baby.
It's still very early and we'll be back when we're back. Ah! Holy shit, look at the street sign. It's our first destination, bro. When you enter the Nando's, oi, bruv. So sadly, Victor couldn't join us on this road trip, but at least he's here in spirit because we're gonna pass Hobo in a few hundred meters.
Holy shit, look to the right. What the fuck?
What the fuck? What, holy, there's a nuclear power plant. Where's Homer Simpsons? Donut. Oh, holy shit. Okay. Oh, okay. God damn. We should have brought a boat instead of a car. God damn, we just entered Enköpings kommun. When the police asks you how old she was, 18. 18. Wait, now we're in Westeros. Isn't that in Game of Thrones? Where is Hodor?
Where is the wall?
The fat retard.
Wait, it's not.
Alex, are we taking a little fuel break now?
Yes.
Very nice.
We have 5% fuel.
5% fuel? That's about as much will to live that I have. Huh? Here's your hotel. The animal clinic. Martin, are you tired?
A little bit.
You look very tired.
Ah, all good.
So look what I found in the gas station, Alex. It's Pokemon Swedish magazine, but you get some special pack with it, which is very nice. Hello, Hayes. Det är en jävla UFO här.
Ja, är det svampen?
Det är ingen jävla svamp.
Det är inte svamp. Vill ni gå upp i svampen eller?
Holy shit, ja, vi går upp på svampen.
Martin, yeah. I'm sorry I have to flex, but goddamn.
Oh, Hayes! 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 Haha, glasögon, jävla nörd.
Det där är självmordscentrum i Örebro.
Är det?
Ja.
Onja,
ja.
I'm sorry I had to flex on you like this.
Varför?
Kolla din apa!
Fixer apstrumpor och crocs.
Ja. Och jävlar, that's a mushroom. Wow! Hey, is this the most tourist attraction you have in Örebro?
Yep.
Well, it's a big tower. Tackar. Får man gå in om man har stånd? Wow, is this when they build the tower? Wait, why did they start building underground? Are they fucking stupid? It's supposed to go up. Lol. We're definitely gonna die.
Look, Lude, even the emergency hatch, you can't fit through. Alex, why are you laughing? You won't fit either.
Wow. This is fucking crazy. We are high up now. This is your city.
Yep.
Wow. Tell Alex, go stand over there. And then it's like the leaning tower. Oh, yeah. There's Macke! Hello, Macke! Let's fucking go, baby! Voila!
Sluta skrik!
Nej! Nej, nu åker ni! Nej!
Det kommer bli.
Hey, kan du få mig så länge du kan du komma ner?
Ja,
så.
Asså, Martin, du är bitt, bra!
Det är inte långt, Martin.
Oh, 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 god damn!
Det var jag.
Oh, god damn. Ah. Macke, I know what you say when you're going to do the sex thing. Do you know what you say?
What?
You should prepare for...
Jaha, mini love.
Mini love.
Yes.
Kom då, Macke.
Ah, ah. Lägg om.
Hej då, Marcus! Hej då, hejs!
Kör försiktigt, Nalle! Kör försiktigt!
So now we have met Hayes and Macke, and that was very nice.
Very
so
nice.
Now we are going to head to Mariestad, which is south of Örebro, southwest, I think. And we are going to meet Alex, grandma and grandpa.
Yes.
Which is very nice.
Very old people.
I'm gonna cough on them. Now we're entering Kumla. So Alex, I noticed that your car has a very nice feature.
It does.
Where you can lean back the chair, and I may have accidentally leaned my chair a little bit too far back.
My balls are hurting. Look how I am sitting. Here, let me take the camera.
Look how I'm sitting, guys. This is not okay. This is not okay.
Here you go.
Oh. Oh.
Why are you peeing on my grandmother's yard, bro? Oh.
So, Alex, now we visited your grandpa and grandma.
Yes.
And that was very nice.
Very nice.
Were you happy to see them?
Yes, very happy.
I coughed on them. So now we are going to go to Göteborg, which is another city even more south. And over there, we don't have any relatives or so. But actually, I'm going to buy Pokemon from a guy that I found on Swedish eBay.
Wow, Pokemon!
I just had to get it out of me. I love Pokemon and Pokemon.
SOS! Kom bli kidnappad!
Why did they make cars like this? What the fuck?
Are you good, bro?
No.
Holy shit, look at this lake, Alex. This is very
maybe
beautiful.
It's the sea.
Yeah, maybe it's the sea, maybe it's the lake. Maybe it's just a really big pool, I don't know. But it looks very cold. Oh, we're going to the white destination. We're going to nowhere. So now we are in Gothenburg, and we are soon by the guy's house where we're gonna buy the Pokemon, which is going to be very nice, Alex. Let's hope we don't get robbed and murdered and killed.
No, he's gonna be robbed, murdered and killed.
What the fuck? Good dog.
Yeah.
So we finally made it. Now we are just a little bit scared that we're gonna get robbed and killed. What the name? So I ended up buying quite a lot of cards, a bit of Martin.
Yes.
So thank you very much. Shout out Lucas, he was the guy who sold it. Very nice guy. I feel like Rick Harrison. Jag har stånd. This is very good. All these cards, very nice, very nice. I can't wait to get to the hotel to look on them. Wow, we're going on a very cool bridge now. Is this the Golden Gate? I think so. Golden Gate Bridge. So the next stop is Helsingborg, which is like the most southwestern part. And we'll be taking a boat from there to go to Copenhagen. And we'll be there in about 1 hour 20 minutes. I can't see shit anymore, it's so dark. So now we're about 5 minutes away from the boat, which we're going to take from Helsingborg to Helsingør, where we will finally be setting foot on Danish soil. It's so dark, I can't see shit. I have a lamp. Hello, Martin.
Hello, guys.
I can't see anything.
Yeah, we have lamp.
Hello, Alex.
Hello.
Oh, yeah, Alex is driving now. Other Alex. He stole the car.
So now we are by the harbor.
Yes. Very nice.
We've already been in the car for 98 hours, it feels like.
Tjena! We're on our way to the ferry.
Oh, det är ingen, vi är själv.
What?
Oh my god, there's no one.
No one.
There's like four cars. Are you kidding me? Because it's Corona, no one wants to travel. And this one leaves in 10 minutes.
3 minutes.
3 minutes.
1 minute.
Oh my god. It's so empty. Gang? Wait, shut up, guys.
Oh, nice.
Oh! This is so peaceful. You could just take a picture of a lamp, Alex, and it would be the same quality now.
No, no, look.
This is very peaceful.
Yeah, very peaceful.
There's almost not even any sound from the ocean. It is so fucking empty. It's so empty. Dude, it's so fucking empty.
Jävlar,
NHL 2018. NHL 2018 is the grand prize. There we go, it is 10:30 and we are officially on Danish soil.
Pulse?
Hey, for helvete.
Jag kör en bil i Danmark.
Fyra svenskar och halv fjärs på semester i Danmark. So we've arrived to where Alex lives, and now he is going to go home, and we're gonna go to the hotel, and we're gonna meet up tomorrow.
We're gonna meet up tomorrow, but tonight we're gonna do the big...
Yes, the big sleep, because we've been in the car for like 15 hours. Hello, Linda. We have finally made it to our hotel. Very nice. Hello, Papa. What a surprise to see you here in Denmark.
Yes. Yeah.
Yes. Time to look for Danish energy drinks and beer.
Yeah.
One thing I like about Denmark, do you know what that is?
No.
That the entrance of the store, even that is gang.
Yeah.
In the gang. So, Papa, we just left the kiosk.
Yeah.
And now, look here, they have these like cigarettes which are bubble gum.
Yeah.
You know, which kids eat, I guess. But then they had this one. This is bubble gum Counter-Strike, even with the Half-Life 2 logo. Do you think it's legit?
I think so.
Officially licensed? Goddamn, Valve wants kids to start early. Here, Papa, eat one. I don't think you're supposed to eat the paper. Where you go? Let it run!
Oh!
Oh! Oi. Alex. Martin, gör igen! Kolla! Bredda den och kolla! Jalla, jalla! Kör, kör, kör! Martin!
For helvete!
What the fuck? In Denmark, even the buildings are gay! That's so cool!
Look at the colors! I'm gay!
This is very scary. This is some Annabelle type beat. Alex!
Yeah.
Look behind you. Fart. No way. They named the store after my ass? So we're here in Copenhagen.
Yes, we are.
And it would appear I have a boner. Do you want to hit a fat dab, dude? Thank you, bro.
Love you, man.
Yeah, you too. Jävla dansk jävlar! Alex, jag har en ballong! Alex, this is a bus for me. It says tourist fart. Alex, tourist fart. This is us. We are tourist farts. Oh, gud. Oh, jävlar. Martin, smell it. Come smell it, Martin. Come smell it, Martin. You smell. Oh shit, I'm about to. Oh my god. Wow, look at that, Alex. It's Tivoli.
Woohoo.
That is very cool. Wow. Holy shit. I don't have a functioning penis.
Ha ha. Fart is fun.
So, Papa. You are here in Denmark as well, it's very nice.
Yes.
And Denmark is not very nice, so now we're gonna go back to Sweden, which is very nice. Alex, yes.
Today as well, you are our designated driver.
Designated drunk driver, yes.
Hello! Circle K? More like circle gay.
Sausage. Dick.
Martin. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, shit. This is what all the rappers drink. La trap. Trappist. Rappist.
Time to hop on the motherfucking boat. Goodbye, Alex. Yes, goodbye Martin. Next time, Alex, we go to Germany. Very nice.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.